Happening now, the El Paso Police Department is searching for two men accused of stealing more than $9,000 in name brand watches from an East El Paso department store. Investigators say the two men walked through the Dillard store at Sierra Vista Mall and say one of the men grabbed a display case and took off with it. According to witnesses, the vehicle used by the suspects had a New Mexico license plate. Anyone with information on this case is asked to call Crime Stoppers of El Paso.